Wind farms provide clean, renewable energy across the country. Developing and running them relies on the skills of wind energy project managers and operations managers. Wind energy project managers lead efforts to develop potential wind energy businesses, from conducting environmental studies and writing business proposals to applying for permits. Their plans factor in detailed schedules and anticipated costs. Once they have a green light to build, they may also manage project construction. Project managers may also negotiate a variety of agreements, such as tax savings, contracts to buy the wind power generated, or land use. They must know civil design, engineering, and construction codes to ensure they meet government standards. Wind energy operations managers oversee existing wind field operations. They may also need to negotiate wind farm contracts to ensure they continue to have buyers for the power they generate. They oversee equipment maintenance, hire and supervise employees, and ensure that safety policies are observed. Wind energy operations managers interact with a variety of stakeholders, from landowners and developers to utility reps and customers. Wind energy project and operations managers share similar education requirements. Most jobs require a bachelor's degree, although some require technical expertise and a certificate along with work experience rather than a degree.